show you guys how to make a good Valentine frame so you can give it to your boyfriend, your best friend, or whatever. So, all you need is white and red. If you want to make pink, everybody knows that you use a little bit of red and you use a little bit of white to make pink. So, I'm going to do stripes because it'd be easier, it'd be a lot of fun, and yeah. So, first I'm going to paint the frame white, and then I'll do the stripes and make it cute. So, all you need is a cardboard, or a paper, or a box, or whatever. You don't really need a lot of things. And you could get water. I'm just watching a silly movie, but when you're doing arts and crafts, you can watch a silly movie if you want to. It's Friday, so I'm just showing you how to do a frame you can do for yourself. You can get these from the dollar store.
Yeah.
These are make sure you're painting it really good and yeah. And you should have a lot of paint on the brush so you can spread it around, make it easier to paint. If you should do a second coat because it can show a lot from the wood, and this wood is not really the best wood. I don't know what's going on with my wood. I didn't make this frame. I haven't taken a wood class since I was in middle school. I don't really find that interesting. I'm not really into it. If you're ladies into it, that's really cool, but I'm not really into it because I have no patience to make it out of wood, and it's a lot of pressure to make it perfect. So, I'm going to keep painting this and then I'll show you what I'm going to do next.
So, I just finished painting the frame white. So, I did two coats. So, I'm going to let it dry. Then, I'll come.
So, it takes 20 minutes to dry. So, I'll let you know so we can do the next step. So, next step. So, see ya guys. See ya around and hope we paint.
Hey guys, it's Charlene.
So, the frame has dried, so we are definitely going to paint some stripes with this kind of tape. This tape will work. So, I'm gonna make it like fat. So, let's keep going and then I'll show you results of it.
So I'm done taping it. So I'm gonna use the red paint and paint it. And it doesn't have to be perfect, it's just a frame. If you're artistic guru, you can do it your own way. I'm just showing how easy to paint, the easy way for fast and quick, and if you don't have time to paint something nice, you can use my way. So, and doesn't matter you get it on the tape because it will rip off when it's done. If you have any more suggestions or what I can do on my YouTube channel, just let me know down in the comments. I would love to get some new ideas and make my channel more stronger and better and better. You know what I mean? Because I want my channel to be grown and people can watch the good times and the bad times. And I'm trying to be more active on it, so it's just last year I was not that active on it. And yeah. So I'm trying to be more active this year. And if you want more vlogs, let me know down in the comments. So I'm gonna paint this and then I'll show you that. Hi guys, so I just finished the frame. Now we can see the lovely result of the frame. Oh, it went really well, went straight. So I'm gonna tape off the tape and then I'll show you guys. Okay. So I finished taping off the tape. It looks great and you can see it's straight lines, but you can still fix the ones you can still fix it. Like, if you try not to make it too whiny or too messy looking, you will do a good job. Yeah, you can still fix your mistakes. You can still fix up the ones you messed up. Just do a straight line. Try to do it. Try your best. It doesn't have to be that perfect. Like, it doesn't matter your boyfriend or your best friend or your mom and dad will like the frame. Doesn't matter. Even if you're not a good painter, they still love you anyway. So. So. I'm just making sure it's a straight, clean ass line. And you, and nothing wrong getting a frame from your lover on Valentine's Day. Even if you don't like spending money on Valentine's Day, you can still make them something. Like, you don't have to get a girl chocolate and flowers. For me, I'm allergic to every flower except for red roses. So, I can't really have flowers. But that's okay with me, because... And then... if you want to write a message, like, if you want to write love or be mine, I'm going to write be mine on it. And then you're done. And and make sure you shake the paint, too, because that didn't come out really well. Now you can get a nice detail brush, you know, like love on it. And a bit of DIY. Yeah, you can let be mine. It doesn't have to be that perfect because they love you anyway, and it's not the end of all, it's not perfect. Torture artists don't make their artwork perfect. But they tried their best. Like sports, they tried their best. I'm good at art, but I'm not a good artist. Like, mine won't be good enough to sell. But people always saw my paintings on Instagram or Facebook that I do have Facebook, but I never share Facebook with anybody because it's just my close family and friends who are on it, and so, yeah. So, there. That's how you make a picture frame. DIY it yourself. If you have any questions, comment down below, and I hope you do some painting for your man or woman or loved ones. So, yeah. Bye. Hope you like this video and subscribe, and bye guys.